struggling to get going. It's a 13 metre hike for about 6 miles an hour wind.